Hi, and welcome to Google Cloud Next. I'm Emily, and I'm here to take you on a journey to discover how AI is powering a whole new chapter of medical research. So I understand we're using AI to unlock a new way of looking at medical imaging.
As medical imaging has digitized, the volume of data that radiologists have to look through has increased exponentially. They're spending seconds per image, and there's hundreds of them. But the AI tool enables them to actually do something better faster. If you're looking at somebody's chest CT, you might be looking at, you know, a cardiac study, but actually that one little dot is a lung nodule that's precancerous.
That's it?
That's like 2 millimeters in size.
And if you understand then the role of clinical imaging as the richest data modality that we have and the increasing volume of chronic diseases that we have globally, then AI can help to support the radiologists to have a chance to read all these cases.
So we're using AI almost like a second set of eyes.
Yeah, I mean, yeah. This is a cool tool because this is something that helps detect stroke. Stroke patients, every 15 minutes, they're losing brain. So this turns around the detection of stroke in seconds.
I'm a physician, and one of the biggest challenges is actually getting data in a stage that's usable for AI. Think about a rare disease, though. There's not a lot of data there. By using AI, we can not only analyze the data, but we actually can create synthetic data. Imagine a chest CT. Suppose you're looking at a rare tumor and you wanted to build a model. Well, you would have to find a lot of patients with that rare tumor. And so the idea is using generative AI to actually generate an entire cohort of synthetic data.
This is really going to speed up the pace of research.
Absolutely. In this stage, in our partnership with FHIR, we're building out an entire platform. So the whole idea is using not only AI to find those insights quickly, but also to create the data and ultimately benefit patients.